With YouTube's 3D capabilities, we thought it would be fun to produce some 3D videos to give our viewers a chance to experience diving in a whole new way. So, when we were diving the cenotes in Merida, Mexico, we brought along a 3D GoPro rig. It's nothing fancy and certainly doesn't produce extremely high quality underwater 3D video, but it's small and easy to use, so we were able to bring it along on dives where the primary mission was to shoot regular 2D video for our show. We took turns shooting a little 3D here and there. While cameraman Todd's tanks were being lowered down to him, I grabbed the 3D rig and got a shot. Then we traded places, and my underwater camera was lowered down to me. When everyone's ready, we head down into Cenote Sha'an. Todd and I are following dive masters Aaron Diaz and Jeff Shaw. Cavern and head into a large dark room. Soon we're out of sight of light from the opening, which means we're truly cave diving. Aaron is laying out the guidelines so we don't get lost. The passage narrows and we head into a limestone tube. Looks familiar, we featured this same cave in the Blue World segment. But in 3D, you really get the feeling of what it's like to be there. When we get far enough back, the tunnel gets too small, so we turn around. I'm shooting for the show, and Todd is getting some 3D. On the way out, we pass some speleothems. Aaron removes his line as we work our way back to the light. Back in the cavern, I filmed some formations. Ancient tree roots. Finally, it's back to the surface.